In this video, I will show you how to use Vanishing Point in Photoshop. Create a new layer. Go to Rectangular Marquee Selection tool. Select this image area. Press Ctrl+C, copy this image. Go to Filter and choose Vanishing Point. Select this area. Press Ctrl+V, paste this image. Choose Transform tool. We'll make the image size a little smaller. Adjust the image. Press OK. Change the blending mode to multiply. That's it. Hope you liked it. Please subscribe my YouTube channel for more tutorials.